Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of M Better Presents. This is another chapter in Ark Survival Evolved. Right below us, we've got a Spinosaur. We're not going to mess with that guy. He's the toughest apex predator on the island. But you might notice that I am level 43, the Black Knight, wearing metal armor. Black metal armor. Yeah, it's been quite a while since the last time you guys were, I was with sharing this with you, for sure. Oh, I got him by dropping. Flying around with a dinosaur in my tail. I'm gonna go way up and do they get, I guess they take fall damage, so.
Yeah.
Adios, buddy. Oh, right to the rocks. I think he survived that one. So yeah, you can see here, flying around on my Argentavis. It's a pretty beefy animal. I'm gonna kill whatever that is. Looks like another dino.
Really bugs me how quickly the bow breaks. Okay, let's try that again.
Alright, welcome back, boys. So, I'm streaming right now, Roger, just you know, I'm recording it.
Fantastic. Lots of swear words to make you edit it out, blah blah blah. Right. So what is going on?
We need 4 more cement plates to finish the behemoth gate.
Come on then, Terrence.
I'm bringing back some keratin and some chitin.
How much?
Not enough.
Combined, how much?
Combined, not enough. I've got 4 between the two.
Oh.
So, not enough.
You're right, not enough.
So we're gonna head up to this tall mountain here. I want to go up and see what this is. I apologize for the slowness of the Argentavis. He is... he's a workhorse flyer, not a... he's a transportation flyer. He goes harvest stuff. He's not meant for this. He's not meant for this kind of job. He's a bit of a bully, too. He can kick the ass out of most everything. I've watched these things smoke T-Rexes pretty easily. Holy crap, the peak of this mountain is way up there. Those are bobcat. That's a bobcat right there. I don't know if I would really want to fight it, because he's got the advantage being on the ground on such a steep slope. There's a... pterosaur. That one we can't screw up. Die, 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 die. Level 24 too. That was a beefy, that's a high level. Alright, let's get to the top before we lose our stamina. I took this guy out because I wanted to find, we had a pterosaur that we lost, then we found him again, and then we lost him again. So he just flies off and he does his own thing. Bob's also terrible when it comes to taking care of his animals. Zeal has been responsible for the death of so many animals. I had a bobcat, he died because I fell off a cliff when I was fighting about 7 Dilos. And the stupid-ass Dilos decided to follow me into the water. And while I was waiting for the night to end, they followed me into the water and they smoked my ass. Just look at how beautiful this game is, guys. Almost at the top. Once we get to the top, we'll get a nice panoramic view. The view from up here is unbelievable, Bob. Now I understand why you came up here in the first place.
I know, right? It's great. I took a couple of screenshots from up there, too.
This is Sky Captain the Third. But yeah, look at these freaking views. Wow, you weren't kidding. This is crazy up here. Oh my god, there's a whole fucking base!
Up top of the mountain?
Yeah!
Can you get close enough to see who it belongs to?
I sure can.
That's a T-Rex. Oh wait, no, it's just Roger.
This is a pretty good spot, holy shit.
You have any keratin for me, Roger?
Not enough.
Well,
yeah, Aaron's tribe?
Oh!
And I'm not sure who that is.
Well, this is a big structure, this is a lot of wood. It must have taken him a very long time to get all this wood up here, because this is a humongous structure.
That is enough. I have enough.
Oh my god.
Game on Megalodon door. Yeah, the behemoth door.
They keep everything inside of this giant door, and it's pin coded. I'm gonna see how long it takes to cut through something like that. Built like an entire enclosure around their dinosaurs in the center. Oh god, this goes down by one point hit.
What are you hitting it with?
A metal hatchet. This would take forever. This would be a tribe job for sure. But yeah, he built it on top of pillars. It's huge. You should see the size of this thing. I'm glad I'm recording this. Yeah, this is cool. This is very cool. But yeah, he's got it all like secured. There's no way to get inside of this. Oh, there's a bed here. I'm gonna destroy the bed. I can at least do that. I don't hear any roaring from inside of this thing, so I'm thinking they don't actually have any animals.
Maybe there's a cave nearby or something, that's just an outpost.
Yeah, I'm checking it out. They've got all these torches along the rooftop here, so they must be trying to prevent stuff from spawning up here. Interesting. Or it's a marker. It's a marker, that's what it is. They put these here so they can tell how the hell to get back.
Alright, I'm crafting the behemoth gate.
Fucking yes. Is that obsidian? That is obsidian. I'm gonna mine some since I'm here.
That was nice. I got over 40 XP for each part of that.
I should have got a bit closer.
Right, where do you want this? Are we putting this on the outer wall?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh my god, this thing is massive.
I'm not surprised.
Wider than the gap that is left?
I can't place it. I can't snap it in.
So it's that big?
Yeah, well, it's that big.
Well, tear down fence that you need to tear down. And place the gate.
Yeah, we take down some walls.
Yeah, we'll build the gate around the walls.
Well, yeah. The other way around. But yeah.
That's crazy, Roger. Like, they've got, like, a view down the valley towards our base. Like, these guys, like, luckily for us, they can't see our base from where I am. From this tall mountain. But yeah, they've got a whole big structure inside of there. Pretty cool spot, actually. So I think it'd be a bit of a bitch to get in and out of. It's they've definitely built it with less expectations in mind. Like, you can't get, you know, a big Tyrannosaurus up there. Like, they'll never have a Brontosaurus, you know, that kind of stuff. But it's in a spot that's only accessible by flying animals. So, at least we know what's there now. We can go and attack it whenever the hell we want. But the gate has, he built it before they did the update on it, because it showed 10,000 of 6,250. So, the gate had life on it. Sorry about the hitchiness, guys. It's stuff loading in there. Takes a little while. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised with the base that we have here. It's gone through a few iterations. It's really
massive. Still too big.
Yeah, it's so big I can't comfortably get both pillars on screen and find a snap point.
Seriously?
Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna hit and hope now. I think this might be it. I'm gonna hit and hope.
We'll snap to the gate, don't worry.
Holy mother fucker, Jesus Christ.
Alright, we're coming up on the base right now. I wanna see this.
Jesus Christ. Whoa.
Oh my god! So big. Look at the size of that thing!
Big old funky door!
They don't call it a behemoth gate for nothing, right?
Holy shit!
They weren't wrong. They really weren't wrong.
Look at the size of that!
What the...
Well, shit.
Now I see why it was so expensive to make.
That is insanity. And the fence actually kind of lines up to it. Funny enough, You nailed it.
I did my best.
Well, you did, and you got it right. But yeah, this is our base, and these are all of our dinosaurs.
Whoa. That is pretty impressive, Bob.
That is so much bigger than I expected it to be.
Yeah, same here. I wasn't quite expecting that.
Yeah. Yeah, you can't crawl on that. That's okay.
I mean, that is so big. That's awesome! That is so awesome looking.
Now I feel like our little fence walls are so inadequate.
They really are! We need to go at least like 6 high around the edge now.
Charlotte.
Oh, Charlotte's still inside.
Yeah, worse than that, there's all this crap going on. Too many dinosaurs.
I'm still in awe.
Like killer on the roof. What's going on with Terrence? Terrence, stop it.
All the way so I can get Charlotte.
Ooh.
Alright, there we go. Actually,
Avon calling.
Here, move Terrence out of that, because that's the Brontosaurus parking spot. Well, not really. Okay, there we go.
You might have trouble getting away from the wall.
Are you kidding me, Thordor? Come on, douche. Well, it can jump, so I'll just make it jump.
Can it?
It says it can.
What can?
No, it can't jump. It's just misleading. Okay, I need somebody to get Thordor out of the fucking way, because he's blocking me from being overturned.
You stupid dinosaur. As soon as I got off of Terrence, he comes sprinting over to you.
Yeah, we might just have to tear down the wall.
Hang on.
Well, you're not helping by being Terrence, right?
That's fine. Yeah, take down the walls. We can rebuild the inner pen afterwards.
Well, if we just take one off the top, she should be able to step straight over.
That behemoth gate is freaking awesome. Holy crap. Yeah, our crappy wood walls are really inadequate. Is anybody going to take this wood down for me here, or are you going to want me to do it?
I'm still staring at this behemoth gate with my mouth wide open.
How the hell did we ever get her in here in the first place?
By accident.
I did it.
You reversed in, didn't you?
Nope, I walked her in with on follow.
Oh, she figured it out on follow.
We didn't have a saddle.
I managed to get her out by reversing her, though, so that might work.
It's like trying to drive a frickin' giant dump truck. It's just awful.
How about that bit there? Just took out two of the panels.
She's gonna get her face stuck in the spikes and get hurt from them.
There we go. Well, turn around the other way. I just took out three panels. She should be able to get through there.
This thing is too big for words. Okay, I'm just getting stamina back. Okay, move Sky Captain out of the way. He's right in my way. I can't get through that. Just whistle at him, he'll move. Pressing T? Yeah.
I am never gonna get bored of opening and closing this.
There we go. Perfect garage. All right. She's got a level up. Where do you want it?
I'm not entirely sure, honestly, how much hit
points. 4,766 hit points. Stamina. Well, there's no point in stamina on this thing. Movement speed's only 100%. But what's that going to improve?
Well, give it one and see how much it ups it by.
2.5%.
Yeah, we weren't wasting any more points in that.
Look at the size of this thing. And fence meets up with it perfectly, too. That's awesome. Well, we may have to add one more fence panel, because that looks like you can crawl right underneath it. Yeah, you can crawl.
You can't. Even if you crouch, you can't.
Alright, well, either way, we'll build another fence panel on the other side, just so that it doesn't even have a chance.
Yeah, stick some spikes in it as well, I think.
Well, now that we have this thing is stupid. This side. Well, we're definitely the only people on the server who have this.
That's so cool.
Yes, it is. Yes, it freaking is. What are the hit points on this monster? Where the hell?
Once that 12,500.
Okay. So sick.
But it can only be broken with explosives, so.
Nobody's wasting explosives trying to get that.
Nope.
They'll just break our wood. It's a big poop. Alright, guys. Not this time, Bob.
So close.
I'll show you guys the inside of the house. Oh shit, I'm dying from freezing. Do you have anything to burn? Do you guys have any wood or anything like that?
There should be some spark powder in the campfire. Oh, yeah, I've got wood. I just put some in there.
Okay, I just crafted some stuff in there. It's just, I can't believe it. I have my fortitude is getting really
high. You need food?
No, I was just really cold. So, yeah, I probably need food. I'm cooking some right now.
I just dropped you some.
Yeah, I'm just gonna give you guys a tour of our house here. We really gotta finish that black wall. Various fridges, our water source, our spawning bed, campfire, Smithy, forge, blueprint cabinets, cooking pots. Fabricator, a little water source. These are really handy because you just walk up to them like this, go access inventory. And access inventory. Alright, whatever. Most of them can. These are all windows here. Out onto various places of our fort. Let's see here. Oh, water right there. Shitty blue arc on the beach, so who cares about that? We'll go to the third floor. We spent a lot of time taming ridiculous numbers of animals. This is our third floor. This is the big one. This one here is for... What are you making?
Bullets. I just dyed my new pistol, and now I'm making some bullets for it.
That noise you're hearing is the fabricator. It's a noise of shit, for sure.
What? What's the truck?
Ooh, purple armor. Is that for Roger?
It certainly is. Sorry, buddy. You just have to drink elder juice.
Alright. Well, I'm really surprised. Look, my fortitude is 18. 18 fortitude. That should be very warm. I guess this armor just has no insulation. Yeah. Oh, well. A little dark out to meet the dinosaurs, but yeah, I think you guys get the gist of what we've accomplished out here. We're probably the most advanced tribe on the island, as far as what we have and what we have access to. We've got quite a few different animals. We've lost so many. So many have died. Oh, Roger, before we patch up that wall, I should probably bring the other mammoth out. We need a saddle for him, I guess. He's fine until we get a saddle.
Do you have any more gunpowder down there?
Scorpions, this is Iju.
No, not to worry, it's easy enough to make. I shall make some more.
This is our garden here. And this is going on top of the lookout rock. I'll end it here. Oh, it's burned out too. Okay. I don't like these torches. They burn through the stuff way too quick. You see down here, you can't really see much at night, unfortunately. I apologize for that. Here's our bridge. Yay, screaming baby!
Brother stole your chair?
Yeah.
So glad I don't have kids. Screaming in your ear all the time. Must be a lot of fun. So this is just the lookout, sniper's roost, I guess you could call it. Doesn't really have any purpose at the moment. It's just here so that we can actually see out over top of all of our structures. Which at nighttime you can't see anything. But you get an idea here by looking at all the different name tags here of how many different animals we have. And we've lost so many more. Where's Terrence? There he is. Terrence the T-Rex. But yeah, guys, so I hope you've liked everything. We got to see some pretty cool stuff. And join me in the next episode where we're going to do a base raid on those guys in the mountain. Alrighty, so thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Ever Better Presents. Make sure you leave those likes. They do help me out a lot.